Alright, good morning, good evening, Brooklyn and beyond. It's almost 4th of July. I think I got a few minutes till it hits. Okay, got 20 minutes to 4th of July, so I wanted to get a quick flight. So, take off. Alright. Okay. And let's see what the Brooklyn sky got for us tonight. Should be in cine mode. Okay. We're in cine mode. Alright. Okay, let's go a little higher. And let's start to look down. Let's see what action we can see. Right now, I don't see nothing. Let's put the exposure up a little bit.
Uh-oh, here, I look out there.
That's it right there.
Okay, so it's far away.
Now the sky's getting quiet. You hear the popping in the sky, but I don't see no fireworks. Alright, let's go back up. Go with a normal mode. So we get more speed. Turn the exposure down because it looks like some of that stuff is glowing out there. Unless I got some haze on my lens. Put the exposure down. Wow, this is actually like quiet. It's like no fireworks at all anywhere. What is going on? Nothing. No action anywhere. I can hear them. Can't see nothing out here. There. See a little bit right there. This is so unlike New York. It's been quiet for the last few days, but this is ridiculous. Okay, let's see. Nothing? Alright, let me see what happens when I fly this way.
And
throw it in sport. That damn beetle keep hitting me in the leg.
Dang. Ain't like 9 out here, are we?
Nothing over here at all.
Alright. My flashing light is getting a little dim going that way, so when you come back. Stop once I get to the point where I'm about to disappear behind the trees, and that's right there. So, okay, let me come back.
All right, right above my head. Well, this is a big disappointment. 6 minutes. No major fireworks. Go back to Cine. Slowly go around. Wow. Nothing.
I guess Johnny Law cranking down.
Hey, so. At that point, might as well come back home.
Alright.
Looking backwards. Okay, one more rotation. Well, I say that's a wrap, at least for the video. Let me take one little snapshot, photo. 48 megapixel. No, I like single better. Okay. Shot here. Turn down exposure one more time. Grab that shot. I just need a panorama shot too. 9 minutes. I don't know if I got 9 minutes to stay up there. Oh wait, what am I doing? That's the recording time. Duh. Some of them sky shots look like they're coming out kind of noisy. That beetle, while I was doing that, let me make sure that beetle's gone. I don't want to crush the beetle. And I gotta make sure my battery don't die so that I can land my drone okay still. A nice illuminated area. Oh, it's done? Okay. Let me get one manual shot. Let's see. What's the slowest shutter speed you can get on this? Two-second shot. Okay, then. Yeah, let me get this. See if I can center this here. Okay. There. Alright, how far are we? Like 300 feet? Alright, see if we can get a straight down shot. Alright. What else can we shoot out here? Still think that exposure is too high. Can't change the exposure. Oh, okay. Can't turn down the ISO. Okay. Should have kept my ND filter on then. No, that side looked too noisy. I like the dark sky better. But that side's my hand. That looked really noisy. But we'll shoot it anyway. Okay. Look down. Trying to get a shot of an intersection. Okay, move it back to Cine so I can slow this down. Okay, move up a little bit. Okay. No traffic. How you flying? Get one without traffic. And get a shot with a car passing by. See if we can get some blur. Oh, red light. Come on. There we go. Green light. I think we good. All right, come back home, homie. Normal. They could come back faster. Okay, right there. Oh. Oh man, look at these mosquitoes. They are aiming at my light, my flashlight. Whoops. Crap. And I guess that's a wrap. Dang mosquito got in my way. Tried to swing. Crashed into a bush. I think we're good though. Alright, Rick and Salute. I'm out.